put in a new sawdust collection system for the sawmill. Subscribe and you can see it in operation. Sawdust goes into the 5-gallon buckets. 5-gallon buckets have holes in them.